Okay, well, this is a different video. I'm bleaching today. Yeah, I just cleaned out the washer drawer, so I'm just going to clean out the thingamajigger. Do you know what I mean? Inside to see if it can go. So it's quite a lot of foam. It is on the specific bleaching cycle as well. Quite a lot of foam there. I think this washer has got anti-bubble technology, means it won't overflow with suds. Quite impressed with all these suds. When I put Fairy Liquid in the wash last time, it didn't make suds at all, many of which surprised me. Thank you.
Well, let's fill it out. I reckon that's to do with the suds dropping the water level as well. I don't think it would fill up. Unless it was censoring anti-bubble technology for them to drop down, I don't know. There's no heat to it on this wash anyway.